This is where Pope Nicholas V comes into play. Between 1452 and 1455, Pope Nicholas released a series of official decrees giving Portugal the holy right to enslave African human beings. Church leaders argued that slavery was a great way to Christianize the people of Africa, and the Pope agreed 100%. Pope Nicholas V was largely responsible for the normalization of slavery in Europe, essentially blessing the whole operation by saying it was what God wanted.